because he has anointed me to proclaim good news to the poor. What's the good news? The good news that I don't have to suffer anymore. The good news is that Jesus can put my life back together again. The good news is that he came that I would have life and have it more abundantly. Somebody ought to say amen. Jesus came in the power of the Holy Ghost. Somebody ought to say amen. Jesus came to prepare the year of Jubilee. Somebody ought to say amen. You know what Jubilee means? It's time to celebrate. That means debt cancellation and everything else. Yeah, if you got some bills, you better start shouting right now. Hey, Jubilee! Jubilee! Jesus came to set the captives free. Somebody ought to say amen. Into the presence of God. My sins have been forgiven. I don't have to walk in condemnation. I don't have to walk in my past. I don't have to walk in my bloodline. I don't have to let people tell me what I can't do. I don't have to prove anything to anybody. God has approved me. Somebody ought to say amen. That I'm going to be delivered and I'm going to walk in the newness of life.
Hello, my name is Bishop M.J. Rivers, and this is your friendly reminder to watch The Bishop Is Speaking every Monday night at 8 p.m. here on Access Channel 21.